Hello everyone, welcome to Rita's Diaries. Do subscribe to my channel on YouTube and activate the notification bell at the bottom so that you will be notified whenever I post my new videos. Also, don't forget to share it with your friends and families. Thank you. I have made this sea bass curry in two different methods. In the first one, I fried it initially and I baked it in the oven. And the second one is the regular method. Hope you like it. Sea bass is a soft fish with very few bones in it. It's very good when you fry it and also make it into a curry. So first we'll be frying it. For that, I'm crushing some ginger, garlic and also little cumin seeds in the stone. I normally don't use stone every day. Just for a traditional and a different taste, I'm using it today. Also, I'm adding some red chili powder, turmeric powder and salt to it. If you want, you can add some black pepper and also vinegar or lime juice to that. But since it's a fresh fish, I'm not adding any lime juice or vinegar. And let it marinate for 15 minutes. Now we'll be shallow frying the fish. So for that, take a pan, add some coconut oil. If you don't like the smell of coconut oil, you can use any other oil, sunflower or groundnut oil. And once the oil reaches the smoking point, add the fish, which is marinated, and leave it in the low flame till it gets cooked and fried. Once the fish is fried, we can shift it into another bowl. Now we'll be using the same oil for making the gravy. So if you feel the oil is too much, you can remove some oil. And now add some onions to the oil and stir it properly. I'm adding some curry leaves at this point, and also I'll be adding some ginger, garlic and cumin seeds crushed paste. After this, I'll be adding the turmeric powder, red chili powder and also salt, and stir it properly. We can add some tomatoes and green chilies also. It will taste good. Now I'll be adding the soaked tamarind water and stir it properly. I'm not making too much of gravy. It's just a little bit of water so that the tomatoes and the onions get cooked. Now in the baking pan, I already put the foil and I also kept a banana leaf inside it. And now I'll be adding the fried fish and also the gravy to that. And seal it up again with the foil and bake it for 15 minutes at 150 degrees centigrade. So that just the fried fish absorbs all this gravy, the flavor of the banana leaf. And the taste will be amazing. Now my sea bass baked in the banana leaf is ready. This preparation is really good combination with parotas and chapatis. The gravy smells authentic. cooked in the banana leaf. Do try it and let me know whether you liked it or not. So after this we'll be making the regular fish curry. For that I'm taking little coriander powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder and frying it in a pan in the low flame. And after that I'll be adding little cumin seeds, fenugreek seeds, ginger, garlic and also chopped onions to that. And we'll fry this mixture and then I'll be making it into a smoother paste in the grinder. Now take a curry pan and add some oil to that, whichever oil you're comfortable with. And once the oil reaches the smoking point, add some chopped onions and also garlic and chopped ginger to that. I added some curry leaves and also some chilies, both red and green, to make it look colorful. And stir it properly. Now I am adding the masala paste which I fried earlier to these fried onions. Stir it properly in between and also I'm adding some salt and little tamarind juice to that. After that I added the fish pieces and let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes. Sea bass is a very soft fish, as I said earlier. It won't take much time for this to get cooked. Normally the cooking time will be 15 minutes. So after cooking in the high flame, we can reduce the flame and leave it for another 5 minutes. Now the sea bass curry is ready. We can take it into the serving bowl. This is a good combination for rice and dosa, appam and anything like that, because the gravy and also the pieces go very well along with that. Do try it and let me know your opinion in the comment section.